महाकाशचारी सुनीता विलियम्स पूरापूरी ठीक अछन्ते एवं स्पेस रे संपूर्ण सुरक्षित अछन्ते बोली कहिछन्ते भारतर प्रथम महाकाशचारी राकेश शर्मा। सुनीता महाकाश रे फसिबानी जे कल्पना जल्पना करा जाउचे ताकुनी किछि चिंता करि पारा नाही, से ठीक समय रे पृथ्वी को फेरिबे बोली कहिछन्ते राकेश शर्मा। सुनीता विलियम्स फेब्रुआरी 25 रे महाकाश रु फेरिबानी नासा रो घोषणा परे आस्ट्रोनॉट राकेश शर्मा एही प्रतिक्रिया रखिछन्ते। एहा सहित महाकाश दुनिया रे भारतर सफलता को नी प्रशंसा करिछन्ते। भारतर महाकाश क्षेत्र रे गोटिए परे गोटिए सफलता पाउछि जहा गर्वर विषय। सेपरि मंगलयान गगनयानर सफलता पाई मध्य भारतर स्पेस टेक्नोलॉजी को प्रशंसा करिछन्ते राकेश शर्मा।
About her coming back.
Okay.
She's going to be there, yes, for a few months.
Okay.
The only thing she was not prepared for was the length of stay.
Okay.
But that doesn't mean that it is going to endanger her life. The world record is twice as long as she has stayed.
Okay.
She's going to be staying till February.
Okay.
So there's no worry on that. Well, I think the world is very impressed with what India has done.
Yeah.
India has achieved success on their very first attempts,
yeah,
both for Chandrayaan and for Mangalyaan.
Yeah.
And it's wonderful. And now that Gaganyaan is around the corner. So Gaganyaan by itself is nothing great because others have also done it. There are more than 600 astronauts who have already launched earlier. So, but I think science exploration, India has done rather well and done it cheaply. And so it's a very frugal space program that we run, which is everybody's envy, because other nations are spending a lot more.
जदि आपणको आम भिडियोटि भल लगा तबे आम चैनल को लाइक शेयर और सब्सक्राइब करने को जमा भी भूलु नहीं।